So there's a case that is opened that involved two ladies who say that they were assaulted by her, so, and reported the matter to the police. So there is a case. And she did come to our police station and so on. So a possible case of assault. In terms of the degree, that will be determined by the investigators, have been opened against the First Lady of Zimbabwe, Ms. Grace Mugabe.
But you can confirm then that Grace Mugabe will be appearing in court 1 p.m. at Randburg?
Yes, she will be appearing in court today at Randburg Magistrate Court, and she will appear there for those charges. Diplomatic immunity, it's a matter for Terco to respond to that. What we're dealing with, we're dealing in terms of internal citizenry security, homeland security. We can't just go everywhere and assault people and so on. And people will report such cases to the police. So the police are expected to act, and we have acted.
Well, do you know what the laws governing this type of appearance are, though, Minister? I mean, based on the fact that she does have diplomatic immunity, Is she afforded the same rights as any other South African citizen? Will she be granted any special treatment whatsoever?
She will not be granted special treatment, but because it's a case that is special of a First Lady and a diplomatic immunity, all those implications will be taken into consideration. But the speciality in relation to being charged, there is no such. She will be charged.
And is she? Has she formally been placed under arrest?
Sorry?
Has she been formally placed under arrest if she's appearing in court?
Not under arrest, because she cooperates and handed herself over to the police. So that is cooperation more than any necessity to go and arrest the person. But the case has been opened.